Okay, so to open your 140 measurement, you'll just need to plug in your SD card into the computer. You'll need to open some software called NorExpert. I've got version 6 here. If you need to install this, just go to norsonic.com/downloads and just have a look for NorExpert, the latest version. It's free to download. And then you can open your measurement. Okay, so on the left-hand side, you've got your navigation display. So you've got my instruments, my measurements, and my computer. If you just click my instruments, there's then a connect button just next to the start, the save button. So it's like two plugs and this squiggly line. You just tap that, and then you need to choose your instrument, which is NOR140. Select the connection type, which is the SD card. And then you will see your NOR140 local will appear here. So just double click into there. All the measurements on the 140 are saved by date in reverse order. So 1905-22 is my last measurement. So all you need to do to download that is to drag it and drop it into my measurements, or you right click it and click send to measurements. So I've downloaded this already, so I'm just going to skip overwriting that. So the folder is here, and then you can see for all my measurements in here. So I've got a full build and acoustics test here. So I've got 6 source, 6 receiver measurements, 6 reverberation measurements, and 2 background measurements here. And then number 21 is for my speaker position A. And I've got speaker position B and number 22. So they're building acoustics files. So I would have seen the result on the screen on the meter already. Now, what you can do is convert those to an Excel sheet. So if you right click that file, then there's an option to convert it. Or you can copy, delete, and rename these files. So I'll take number 22, convert it to Excel. Then it opens an Excel sheet here underneath. So you can just double click that, and then you'll have a spreadsheet.